Okay, so now we're going to continue with tutorial 2, and now we're going to teach you how to save an image and how to create a graphics panel so that you can see it. And so let's go to VisualWorks. This is directly continued from last time. I forgot to teach you how to save an image, so you simply go to your main VisualWorks window and you press Save the VisualWorks image. This will save everything you've done so far so that you can keep your GUI project loaded every time you load the project. It loads the image. So now, in this same window, we want to go to the painter, and we want to make a new canvas. So you make a new canvas, and that'll get us three different windows. It'll get us the palette, which we see over here, the canvas, which is where we're going to draw things in, and the painter tool, essentially, which has the different objects which you can load. So this has all the choices. We can put text. So for now, we're just going to do a hello world, basic one. We add a label right in the center, and we write hello world. World in this window, and we're going to press apply. Right now the ID is label 1, and then we can just center that. You can edit it either in your canvas or in your GUI painter tool, as the details are also here. You can see them. You can change this font size, so let's change it to something a little larger. So standard large, you press apply, and then it gets a little bigger. So then perfect. Now we've added the label, right? Now we want to change the unlabeled canvas name to something like GUI project. Okay, so we're going to press apply. Lovely. Now we want to install this into our main window, which we had loaded previously in the last tutorial, which you can see in this, not in this window. If we open this window, you can see that our main window's here. So we want to load this project onto that. So what we're going to do is, sorry that this is getting a little crowded. Smalltalk does have a lot of windows that pop up. So let's install, and it says which class. So we find the class. We called it main window. There we find it, main window in GUI project. We click on that, we press OK, and select your window spec is what it's gonna just be called, and then press OK and it'll install it. So if we go back to our system browser, here we can see that nothing has changed in your initialize, but in your class we now have a window spec. If we open that window spec, this is what pops up, which is, you know, our hello world. So that is all I'm going to teach you for today. So we just basically, we can close the palette now and go back to our image. Remember to save it, and now you can close it, and you can press save, then exit, save again just one more time just in case, and it'll save it. And that is all. All right, thank you for listening.